Right, here we go, guys. Here's your dynamic warm up for today. We're going to start off with some high knees. We're going to hit 20. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, team, gonna follow up 20 butt kicks. And 20.
Right, guys, we've got those arms extended up over here. We're gonna go 6 forward lunges.
Alright, drop those arms. We're gonna hit some reverse lunges. 6.
Side lunge. Step back to the side, hip back and down, looks right. Hips and drop. Good. To the side now, team. Butt back, shift to the side. Here we go, keep it going. Step, hip back down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two more. 5 and 6. Well done.
Take it back to schoolyard. Hit the jumping jack. Thin reps.
Woo!
Oh, feels good.
7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, team, we're gonna drop it right down to that Spider-Man lunge. We're gonna get that arm, spin it through, coming up, spin through, and up. 2, 3. We're gonna switch legs.
Alright, team, 20 pound climbers.
Yes! After those, team, we've got Renegade Rose. Drop him down, pull that hand back, and go for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get those elbows high.
10. Rock climber.
Right, team. We're gonna go into 10 rotations.
Sweep it down, that pitch and stretch. Drop it back and forth. Do your knees and foot. To each side.
Speaking of pigeons, that early bird gets the worm. Inchworm, we drop it down, squeeze that butt arch up, high hips into the shoulders, and bring it back down. We get 5 of these.
Squat, push out, hamstring stretch, drive them out. Grab the toes, show them what you got. 5 times.
Drop out. Big 5. Step. Stop.
what you've all been waiting for. Burpees. Five of these. It's a big tuck jump. Three. Four.
There we have it, team. That's the warm-up.